Y'all, check out how cool this quick jack is. You just pry it under the axle, pin the chain under the next tire, and when you pull forward, it lifts it up and supports the trailer. Check this out. Look at that. Now, once you get the tire changed, all you got to do to get it back out, simply back up. It falls out of place. All done. Easy peasy.